Hello, good morning. Today again we will make some craft because in this period means near Navratri always we do some hangings for our school decoration, but this time in this pandemic we can't decorate our school, but we can do this hanging na. So I will show you how we can make hanging. Okay, for that you need 3 dark color paper or 3 light color paper. One type I will show and other two you can do. Okay, मैं एक आपको दिखा दूंगी, दो आपको बनाना है, ठीक है? तो उसके लिए first you can take any color of paper, but every time you need one light and one dark at a time. For one thing you need 2 paper, one light and one dark. So like this you have to take any color, any shade you can take. If you want you can take dark color first and light color second, and light color first and dark color second. Okay, I am taking light color first. On this light color paper you have to draw one circle like this. And you have to cut it. See, like this circle you have to cut. Then just fold it, properly fold like this. Okay, keep this aside. Take now other shade paper. I am taking dark. Okay, on this paper also you have to draw small circle. You can take anything for that circle. Like this. And again you have to, again you have to what? Correct. You have to cut it. This is our small circle. And one more thing. Don't throw this remaining paper. Okay? We need this. Okay, so keep this aside. अभी इसको भी सेम ऐसे फोल्ड करना है, ठीक से किया. Now what? Now take Fevicol, apply on this small circle and you have to stick this like this. You have to stick. Okay, on small circle you have to apply Fevicol. अभी आपको ये छोटा वाला सर्कल, बड़े वाले सर्कल को ठीक से एकदम सेंटर में स्टिक करना है, चिपका देना है आपको. ओके, ऑलरेडी हमने इसको फोल्ड किया है तो हमको ये फोल्डिंग ऐसा ही चाहिए, ठीक है? नाउ व्हाट, वी कैप दिस रिमेनिंग पेपर ना. टेक दैट पेपर, दिस वन, कट स्क्वायर, स्मॉल स्क्वायर, नो नीड टू टेक मेजरमेंट, लाइक दिस स्क्वायर रेक्टेंगल. See, okay, now fold this paper like this, from this corner you have to fold like fan, you know fan folding na, how we fold for fan. Okay, see, like this you have to fold it and again put some Fevicol and stick it inside that big circle, inside that big circle, like this you have to stick. Okay, See, inside that big circle, you have to stick this, like this. Okay? Now, fold here one corner. In from that remaining paper only you have to use a and cut the triangle, small triangle only want, like this. Okay, like this you have to cut, and this triangle you have to stick here. Okay, इसको भी आपको बड़े सर्कल के अंदर लगाना है. देखो ये ऐसे. अभी इसके ऊपर आपको कलर से डेकोरेशन करना है. कुछ भी बाहर से लाने की ज़रूरत नहीं, कुछ भी डेकोरेटिव आइटम्स लाके चिपकाने की ज़रूरत नहीं. सिर्फ आप कलर से इसके ऊपर डिज़ाइन निकालोगे, लाइक दिस. सी, सिंपल डिज़ाइन आई एम डूइंग. इफ दिस इज लाइट कलर, यूज डार्क कलर ऑन दैट. इफ दिस इज you have took, if you took dark color paper then use light color. Okay, simple design only you have to do. On this small circle also you have to do design. With color only we are doing. See, like this you have to do. Again draw one small circle, triangle, anything you want. Color it neatly. Okay, now black color for eye. Okay, understood? Simple na? Same, two more birds you have to do. See, I done already. And what you have to do, if you have woolen like this, any color, no problem. You can stick it one bird like this. One here, then one more, and then one more. Like this you have to stick it. Okay, for that what you need, you need like these strips, that means it will stick properly. Okay, see, I will show you. Again put some fevicol. Okay, now take your thread, woolen, and stick it. Press it properly, like this you have to stick. Okay, next, again now light color take. Don't take same color bird near. Again same thing process we will do. Keep some distance, 4 finger distance. put some fevicol. See, like this you have to stick. Next one, again, one more bird, four finger distance. Take one strip like this, put some fevicol, stick it properly, press it. Properly. Okay, now see. Cut this. Here. See. Our hanging. See how it is? Nice? You like it? Okay then. Do not understanding now, then see it again and again. Yes, now you can see it. Then only start and do. Very simple, but please don't buy that decorative items for this. We can decorate like this also, no? No problem. Okay? Do it neatly, properly, and hang it in your house. Okay? And one more thing, please complete your drawing book. So till then, bye bye and thank you. Hi, hello, good morning. Wow, you all looking fresh and excited, yes, na? And what you are saying? Oh, you made both lantern? And you hang also? Wow, that's great. And thank you. I hope you enjoyed a lot your holidays. Right? Okay. And had delicious food also. Wow. And click many photographs also with family. Yes, na? See how I know everything. Okay. But today what we are doing, we can draw that family photo only. Okay? Today's drawing is our family photo. Okay. Then start. Open your drawing book. Right side page. Here only you have to draw what we are doing, family photo, right here. Okay, now what you have to do, see, two finger distance like this, just mark it here, again here, and draw this line again, two finger distance. Again, draw. Okay, now we will start our family photo drawing. Simple. See, here you have to draw one girl. First only I am showing what we have to do and where. Here one boy. Lightly you have to draw. Grandfather. Here grandmother. Here your mummy. Mother and here father. Okay, this much drawing we have to draw. Now start with our girl. You know how you have to draw girl face. Correct. This is our girl face. Here. Earrings, no need to draw full figure. So only this much, okay, half. Now here boy face also I shown first you in starting drawing, right? Here grandfather, simple circle only. Here, then two ears. Here only you have to show hair, this much only. And yes, spectacles. No. दादाजी की मूछें निकालनी है हमको, सिर्फ ऐसे लाइन करो, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं. यहाँ पे दो आईज, हो गया. ये हो गए हमारे दादाजी. दादाजी के हाथ निकालने, पकड़ा है आपको दादाजी ने प्यार से, है ना? गर्ल का फ्रॉक जो आया है वहां पे वो रब कर, यू हैव टू रब दैट पोर्शन ऑफ गर्ल्स ड्रेस. Here also you have to rub this. This is our grandfather's drawing and his granddaughter. We completed. See, I am showing you full drawing how you have to draw. But coloring part I will show in part thing. I will not show you full coloring. We completed girl's face also. Okay. Extra part you have to rub. Now here, yes, our favorite grandmother. With color only you have to do this, huh? Kunkum. Grandmother holding her. Whom? Yes, grandson. sea. How nicely boat holding up. Here also you have to rub extra part. Bangles you have to show with color only, direct. Okay, just I am suggesting you कि इधर आपको bangles निकालने. ओके okay, अभी कौन है? मम्मी और पापा. ये हुआ मम्मी का फेस. अभी पापा हो गया कंप्लीट ड्राइंग. सिंपल, थोड़ा हार्ड लगेगा लेकिन ट्राई करो, है कि नहीं? और आई एम स्टार्टेड ड्राइंग, पार्ट पार्ट ड्राइंग आई एम शोइंग. दैट टाइम ओनली हैव टू ड्रॉ ना, जस्ट ओनली सी एंड ड्रॉ. ओके, ओके, दिस इज अवर फैमिली फोटो ड्राइंग. नाउ आई विल टेल यू वेर यू हैव टू कलर, विच कलर ओनली. आई विल शो यू विच कलर आई एम यूजिंग एंड हाउ आई एम कलरिंग, बट आई एम नॉट शोइंग यू फुल कलरिंग. डन? ओके देन, डू फर्स्ट ड्राइंग. ओके, व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी कैन यूज स्किन कलर फॉर face and here for hands, right? And for clothes you can choose your own choice. Okay, and otherwise how I am coloring like that only you have to color, no problem. पहले अभी हम क्या करेंगे, सबके फेस को स्किन कलर दो. हाँ, तो पहले स्किन कलर का स्टार्ट कर दो.
See,
I finished with my skin color. Everywhere I gave. Now see what problem is here. See, our eyes and eyebrows not seeing properly, correct? So what you have to do after coloring, you have to do again with pencil. Dark it again. Neatly. See, here I done with our grandfather's face, correct? I dark already. Here also now, grandmother. Same thing. Just do it again. Then it will look properly. Correct? For clothes, what you have to do? You have to color this girl and boy dark color. Okay? You have to color dark color for girl and boy. So first, which color you will use? For girl frock, I am using this one. Rose pink. Okay? And for boy shirt, I will use blue. Okay, don't use here blue color, light blue or anything, because we want to give light blue in the background for curtain. Okay, so don't use light blue for anyone. Now I want some design on this boy's t-shirt. So just lines only I'm doing. If you have something like this with your color box, then you can use this like this only for line, or otherwise you can do with your nail also. With nail it is very easy. अभी अलग दिख रहा है ना उसका शर्ट. ओके, अभी वी विल गिव दिस येलो कलर फॉर अवर ग्रैंडफादर्स कुर्ता. ओके, फॉर ग्रैंडमदर लाइट ग्रीन दिस वन. ओके, एंड फॉर मदर ड्रेस आई विल लाइक टू यूज orange, but lightly I am going to use lightly. Okay, like this I am going to use, and again I will do some design on her dress also. And for father's shirt, brown we will use. That is also only in lines only I will do, like this. Do only lines, no need to color full shirt. Okay, do it fast. Finish everyone's clothes. Okay, now what? Now we will color hair. For grandmother and for grandfather, you can use gray color like this. And then use little bit black. Okay, and yes, I forgot. Hear what I told? Yes, light blue. First you have to give light blue and then you can color hair. First what? We will give light blue. Like this only, and lightly only you have to do. See how lightly I am doing. Vertically only you have to color. Like this. Okay? Do it fast. See? Nice looking now. Okay. see, now this is our photo frame, na? So what I will do, only color, take violet color, whatever you want, you can take, but I am using violet, and just to border neatly. थोड़ा सा थिक करना है उसको बॉर्डर को, ऐसे फ्रेम लगना चाहिए. सी लाइक दिस. एंड नाउ व्हाट आई विल डू, जस्ट टू लाइंस डिजाइन. Right? Just do like this now. See how it is nice? Do then. Do neatly. It will take some more time to do, but do it. Okay? Till then, bye bye. Thank you.